in the process of getting my cords out here for the sound test, I have a bad extension cord. Listen to it real closely. Hear it crackling? I do not want to use that.
And CDR. CDR is go. And attention all stations, this is the NTD performing the launch test.
What I'm doing now is I'm checking the sound to make sure that we'll be able to hear it where everybody's sitting. So I'm fixing to let this continue playing for a minute, and then I'm going to back way up and we're going to see if we can pick up the volume. Looks like I'm going to have to go ahead and put my external speakers on just to get the volume out here. So what I'm doing now is I'm checking the sound, make sure that we can get all the way back to the back of my property where everybody's going to be sitting. You can see we're quite a ways from the board. I think we got good sound.
Houston flight is go.
And right next door here, my neighbors will have their party right here, and they'll be able to hear and watch the show as well.
LRD. LRD is go. SRO.
SRO is go. You have a range clear to launch.
And CDR. CDR is go. And attention all stations, this is the NTD performing the
launch. There we go. Sound check is done. Unfortunately, I have to bring this stuff in every single night because I can't take a chance on anything getting wet. I had a small connector get wet a couple of years ago, and the entire show could not go on because of that.
Houston flight is go.